It's easy to create hyperlinks in your Creately documents. This is great for when you want to add more information or connect different diagrams together. Simply double-click inside a shape, click the hyperlink icon on the contextual toolbar, and paste your desired URL. And that's it! You now have created an easily accessible link right in your drawing.